The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it. Here we go, guys. Oh, this is going to be great. Here we go, singles action on the way.
I've been waiting for this to get started. Here we go.
Just being on the WrestleMania card is an accomplishment, but winning at WrestleMania, take it from me. That's the kind of stuff that makes careers.
Well, I remember when you beat King from pillar to post all over WrestleMania.
Introducing the challenger from Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 235 pounds, Keith Knight. Introducing the champion from Florida, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion,
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
Yeah.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
These guys are going to need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.